Namaste, welcome to Easy Ayurveda. I'm Dr. Renita D'Souza. Today let us learn about an anti-edematous Ayurvedic medicine, Punarnavasavam. Punarnavasava is a liquid Ayurvedic medicine useful in gastritis, edema, fever and liver diseases. It contains 5-10% of self-generated natural alcohol. Uses of Punarnavasava: it is used for the treatment of swelling, inflammatory conditions, ascites, splenomegaly, acid peptic disorders, liver disorders, abdominal tumor, abdominal distension and fever. Doctors also prescribe Punarnavasava for treating swelling induced due to continuous intake of steroid medicine, ankle swelling, puffy face, fatty liver changes, obesity, high cholesterol, osteoarthritis, gout, rheumatoid arthritis, joint pain associated with elevated blood ESR levels. It is used to reduce excess water collection in the body following the intake of hormonal tablets and steroids. Dose of Punarnavasava is 12 to 24 ml, given once or twice a day, usually advised after food. If needed, it can be mixed with equal quantity of water. Ingredients of Punarnavasava: ginger, long pepper, haritaki, tree turmeric, vibhitaki, Indian gooseberry, gokshura, kantakari, brihati, vasaka, castor root, katuki, punarnava, gajapipali, neem, guduchi, patola, dry radish, duralaba, dataki, sugar, dry grapes and honey. Its reference is taken from Ayurvedic textbook Vaishaja Ratnavali, Shota Rogadikara, verses 197-201. Side effects of Punarnavasava: it has no side effects if taken in prescribed dose. High dosage may cause temporary variations in blood pressure and gastric irritation. People with diabetes and high BP should take this medicine only under medical supervision. It is safe to use this medicine in lower dose in children above 5 years of age. Self-medication during pregnancy should be avoided. It can be taken during lactation period under doctor's advice. It is manufactured by many Ayurvedic pharma companies such as Swadeshi, Kotekal, IMS, Vaidya Ratna. Its expiry date is 10 years from the date of manufacturing. Its storage: it is stored in a cool place in tightly closed amber color bottle, protect from direct sunlight and moisture. Thanks for watching. To learn more about Ayurveda, please visit easyayurveda.com.